down the street, turn right, and run as fast as you can. Now go right.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter. Right now, you need to find a way to get out of here. Find something that will break through those boards. Spider scouts ahead. Keep that gun ready. Or sneak past them if you don't want to engage.
What's there? Hello?
Come over here. this right now, kiddo.
I don't want to go with you.
No, you don't, but we can't stay here. Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us. No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So, it's just you then. This way!
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here! Terminators!
Get down! Get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but we didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
No! Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here. And you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for them? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good. I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Ryan told me that you might have a med kit for me.
Did he now? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really need it, you can have it. But our supplies are scarce, and I'd rather keep it for a real emergency. So you tell me, do you really need it or not?
I'll manage without it.
I'm glad you're more brave than Ryan.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
Thank you.
Is anyone here? Anyone there? No one's here. Anyone in here?
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there, fast.
No, I'm not leaving. Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider is going to get us. You have to destroy it.
I already took care of it. It's safe now.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
Pop.
Jennifer, what's the holdup?
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Get in!
Go, go, go!
Hold on, we're getting out of here!
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's the doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So, it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.